Delcon Civil, Yarra River Crossing, Alphington Sewer Project. The Yarra River Crossing project involved the construction of a multifaceted siphon pipeline under the Yarra River between Alphington and Kew. Temporary earthworks facilitated the river crossing sheet pile installation. The team then staged the excavation of materials contained within the river crossing areas, construction and testing of the HDPE pipework within the crossing, and encasement and reinstatement prior to sheet pile removal. Construction occurred via an open cut technique with three access points, two pits on the northern bank and one pit on the southern bank. With an interconnecting cell in the centre of the river, works were undertaken in three stages. A 15 metre deep excavation for the scouring manhole, excavation and construction of the northern section of the pipeline with a connection cell in the centre of the river, and the corresponding excavation and construction of the southern section of the pipeline. This required the construction of two watertight bulkhead interfaces, achieved through the use of sacrificial pile sections cut below riverbed level, then partially extracted to form openings. The interface needed to change directions after required works, so cut piles were lowered back into position and a watertight seal was established at the interface point. The first section of the cofferdam was then removed, and the second attached to the opposite side of the interface. Working within the riverbank cofferdam restricted accessibility and equipment sizing. Slope stability and piling pad design, allowing crane and excavator reach, was critical due to the inherent weakness of the alluvial material along the riverbanks.